Both of you, would you rather have Lucille or a crossbow in a real apocalypse? Crossbow? Can we turn up Robert's mic?
Crossbow.
There you go. Alright, let's keep them rolling. Would you Jeffrey, would you rather ride on the back of Norman's bike or ride on Norman's back? Here we go. Let's keep going. Robert, if you had to go back in time, would you rather have Shiva be a silverback gorilla or a barn owl who brings you letters?
Oh, boy. I'm going to go silverback gorilla. I like barn owls.
All right, another one for you, Robert. Would you rather spend a romantic night with Norman or Jeffrey? This comes from your own guys in Skybound.
It's okay.
It won't hurt.
Okay, yeah. I'm
Tina. Yeah, we can hear it.
There we go. All right, this is Tina from Alabama. Yeehaw, Roll Tide, we won.
With these changes better than the comic.
Ooh. The comic is a good one.
Do you think the comic?
You're on, we can hear you.
Really kind of set things in motion in a really interesting way, leading to the resolution of all our war in a way that will make for a very exciting back half to season 8. So I think that it's going to be really cool. As far as whether or not I think, you know, it's going to change things from the comic in a way that is detrimental to the show, I definitely don't. I think that there's a lot of great stuff from the comic that will be adapted into the show in season 9 and beyond. I think comic book fans might be excited about the possibility of the Whisperers showing up in the show. I'm not confirming that, but I definitely would not rule it out. You can probably expect it soon. But anyway, so it's going to be great. It's going to be great.
Thank you.
Who's next? Come on up. What's your name? Where are you from?
Good question.
Less screen time.
God, what would I change about Negan? His wives, is that what you said?
Good answer.
I don't know. I mean...
Two Lucilles!
Yeah, maybe. Maybe the flaming Lucille. Sounds like a cocktail.
Bring in a sidecar.
Okay, and then Kirkman, if you could change one storyline, what would it be and why?
Kill Carl twice.
What's your name? Where are you from?
You won't know that. been killed off that could be brought back, who would it be and why?
Carl.
T-Dog.
No, not Glenn.
T-Dog.
Contesto.
Again for the show, and you know, I thought he was a cool guy. I like how gentle he was, and you know, how ill-equipped for the world he was, and what a struggle it was to bash people's brains in with that hammer. But anyway, I don't know. We're
calling.
All right, you got more over there?
Norman.
Yeah.
You need to ride Roots.
I would love to, yeah. Wait, you're from Arizona, right?
We just left Arizona. We did a cool one, yeah.
That's it for questions.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Well, maybe I'll just like toss the mic out to the audience. I know, this is where it gets really sloppy, though.
If you have a question or if you'd like to take
go back in there.
Way back here, yeah. With the rat. We got a little line.
Alright.
If you guys
you get there, who's got a question right here? Yell it up. Ask
it. Just yell it. If you're close to
go. What's your question?
Just repeat the question.
Alright. She wants to know if you'll go back and do Supernatural again.
Over here. I got more back here.
free throw.
Nancy from Iowa.
What's your question?
I just want to thank you all for coming on the cruise with us. And what is Negan's full name?
What's a twice in a row?
Asshole. Negan's asshole.
Yeah, it's Negan's asshole. Yeah. Negan's asshole. I do things to entertain myself. I just think it's funny to not give characters last names because, I don't know, it's interesting to me. It doesn't play well on panels, I'll tell you that much. But
working the day, is it?
No, definitely not. But when I'm at home and I'm writing, I'm like, I'm not doing this because you gotta come up with a list of names and then pick one. And
yeah, interesting. Do we think Negan is a first name or a last name?
Yeah, Negan is definitely a first name. So his last name's Smith. There we go. Is that a good one? Does no one like Smith? Let's name Negan right now. Who wants to suggest the last name for Negan? Go ahead. I'm hearing. I can't make anything out. It's Smith. Smith.
Good.
Smith. Thank you for your help. That was awesome.
Another Dixon. Way to go. Negan Smith. Negan Dixon.
Because I'm a big fan of hers, which is a friend of mine. But, the crew on this show is super supportive, and they don't kind of get in your way. So I sat on an igloo full of sodas and just cried for like an hour, and then they were like, you're up. You know, so it was like, you know, I wanted it to be like it didn't break down on camera there. I'd already broken down. So I just cried, and then I think I accidentally grabbed her boob while I was there.
She said that in the Talking Dead after the episode, she said that you two were really struggling because she was trying to like be dead weight and it was really hard for you to carry her.
She's happier than she was.
You're just not as strong as
her. Pure muscle on her end. Yeah. That's true. And it's
Thank
hot.
You so much.
Thank you.
I heard Negan could have carried her like easy.
The heavens are crying for men. And Ralph's plate on his nose.
Alright, keep going. What's your name? Where are you from?
Stacy Brown.
Alright, what's your question?
Did many of you miss your inability to be able to walk down the street and not have people bother you?
Yeah. Yeah. Sometimes it's a pain. I mean, look, you've got the best bands in the world, but sometimes you just want to, you know, have a moment and not do a selfie. As much as I love y'all, sometimes I'm not feeling my best.
I feel like it's a fair trade for the money.
Oh, yeah.
Sometimes it's hard. You know, you try to be nice all the time, but like Jeff said, you're not patient with me all the time. You know.
Wait, don't run, because it's raining. We're not going anywhere.
We're not going anywhere.
Come on.
We're out here.
We go nowhere till lightning strikes.
That's right. That's correct.
The cast of The Walking Dead died due to lightning.